There we are, the big announcement. This is the first show of Soundwaves' 25th season. It's also the first show of Soundwaves' final season. At the end of this run of shows, we're gone. We're done, done forever.
That's right, yep. We're gonna go out officially with episode 500. At that point, we consider that we have officially reached our expiration date and it's time to pull the show off the shelf.
Yeah, you know, and in all fairness, not to turn things negative or political, but you know, I think that time came about 2.5 years ago, and we said on the Soundwaves 20 that as soon as we stop having fun, as soon as the show becomes a real labor, that we will explore taking it off the air. And I think that day happened when Universal Music decided that they wanted to have regional shows like ours that you know, develop artists. You know, you think labels should be doing artist developing, but let's face it, you know, the Alanis Morissettes are built on the regional shows, and that's something we've entertained and enjoyed, love doing, bringing you new acts for years. And the letter shows up saying, well, you know, you have to pay to run our videos now. And overnight, shows like ours just folded, went away. All the regional shows just went, okay, well, we're not going to pay, and this isn't fun, and see ya. And we stuck with it, but honestly, I think that's indicative as to the way the entire industry has gone.
Well, see, since the beginning of the music industry, since pop music has been around, it's always been the record labels sending your records out to the radio stations, saying, please, play our artists. I mean, the whole Payola thing and all that sort of stuff started with, for God's sakes, play our stuff. What do we have to do to get you to play our music?
Sure, sure.
And when music videos came around, it was the natural progression. Of course, here's a commercial for our product. Please, we beg of you, show our stuff. And all of a sudden, when the internet came along, when people were starting to download music, when people were making copies of DVDs as or CDs as opposed to buying them, and the record labels are bleeding at the pockets.
Right.
All of a sudden, some genius says, hey, I know where we can get some money.
Yeah, because they didn't develop an online model fast enough. Now, all of a sudden, the video shows have to pay for the right to play their product. Long and short of it is that, you know, you can go on YouTube and watch any music video you think of. You know, it's all there. It's all online. And that's where we are. And that's cool. I love change. I love evolution. This is not sour grapes, but I figured, you know, we owed a little bit of an explanation. People have asked us why. Well, that's why. Because the entire industry has changed, and Soundwaves, quite frankly, is irrelevant. It's kind of a dodo bird. It's shows like ours are extinct, and I think it's this camaraderie and the friendship and how much fun we have doing this. That's why we've gone this far. We figured this is our 25th year, 500th show. Let's make it a party.
Sure, and the party will still continue. Soundwaves will still live and still exist, just in a different format.
Yes.
And in keeping with the whiz-bangy internet age, you know, you can go to soundwavestv.com and do, you know, not only the Soundwaves experience that you've known, where you can watch music videos, read about our commentary about what's going on in the industry, but you can participate in the process. You've been a member of the Soundwaves family for 25 years, but now it's even more immediate. We've got chat boards, we've got forums where you can get involved. Soundwavestv.com, it's the next generation.
It is, and it's exciting. And you know what? We're gonna have fun, and we have 10 fantastic shows planned. We are celebrating the Soundwaves era, 25 years of great videos, great music, and great times, and that's what you can expect for the next 10 weeks. So please stay with us. We've got some really fun shows coming up and great reunions. I can't say the word great enough. You know, again, it's sad, it's bittersweet, but we're really looking forward to this, and we hope you stay with us. So that's all we've got from here in Hollywood.
Yep, the show started off as a party. We're going to go out with a party.
Absolutely.
And we're going to see you soon.
Okay, Joe, Mira, it's all yours, guys.
All right, thanks, guys. Man,
the
Soundwaves era is coming to an end.
Can you believe it, Joe?
25 years.
Can you believe it? No, so our first show, I was 16 years old.
Yes, you were.
And I'm going to be 30 in a matter of weeks. Does that make you feel old?
Well, since I was not 16 when we did our first show.
No, you weren't.
Yes, it does, I have to say. But it's just, you know, it's kind of sad. You know, it's just an era coming to an end. It was, you know, so played so much part of our lives, you know, back then when we were really super involved in it. And it's just, you know, it's just, it's just kind of sad.
It is sad. I mean, we've come a long way. I mean, from when our first show up until now, the technology, we're not writing our skills
are getting a little bit better. Yeah, exactly. You know, and I guess it's come full circle though. You know,
and started with us, and now it's ending with us.
Exactly, but we still have 10 shows to go. This isn't the last show.
Not.
We have 10 shows to go, and they're all going to be the best shows that we have ever done here at Soundwaves. So you are not going to want to miss a minute of this.
No, we are celebrating. We're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to have parties. So please stay with us.